might be safer in the mine. Oh, and one more thing. Much as I try to warn folks, they just leave their smarts behind and pay me no heed. Assuming we'll never meet again, please leave all cash and jewelry as well. Rest assured.